Hey all you cool cats and kittens, so this is my holiday vlog. I finally edited it. I will at some point will explain why I disappeared again, even though I said for realsies I'm on the internet this time. A lot has happened, but more on that in the next video. This is just a cute little video of my holiday and I hope you enjoy. This is my December, not my Easter holiday, by the way. See you later!
In Germany, everyone's getting the 1.0 with philosophy and social, and they have no idea how to deal with life. They get into university and they're thrown for the blind side.
Yeah, there's no Lebenskenntnis.
This is a very bright contrast.
It's stunning. Move your head quickly. Move your head quickly. Thank you.
Y'all already know what time it is. Rusk time.
Also, yes, I am aware this shirt and this skirt do not work. I was wearing this skirt and a different shirt, but it was white, and I was like, I'm not going to be wearing a white shirt while I'm kneading. So that's why I just put on this other shirt that I don't really care about that much, but care about. So, it's not the outfit I was wearing the whole day, don't judge me.
Final product. I did it.
I'm so happy. I'm in my happy place.
This is like day 3 of me being at my holiday house. This is my second water excursion of the trip. I'm going to a rock pool and I'm taking the dog with. And yeah, we'll see how he behaves. I wanted to actually go to the beach, but there was a big fishpulung. I don't know what the word is in English. I'll insert it if I remember to. There was a big fishpulung, and basically all of the seaweed is stuck now. It's really actually pretty here. Wow. All of the seaweed is in the water, and if you swim, it gets everywhere. So I wasn't really in the mood for that, but I wanted the beach. But I wanted to take my dog out, and I didn't know if I'd be able to walk again today with him. So I'm going to Davy's pool with his rocks, where he can hopefully just stand on the rocks while I swim. Unless it's high tide, which I should have probably checked. Anyway, we'll see what happens. Yeah, I brought a book with. Hopefully take a quick dip and just lie in the sun. But hopefully not. Update, he hated it with a passion. He does not like going into the water, and I carried him and then I held him in the air and he started swimming in the air. Nee my foofie. Loki het gaan swem by Davy's pool. Ek het hom toe in die lug vasgehou en toe begin hy so swem in die loos. Reason 1000 to be flexible. If you're putting sunblock on yourself and you are by your lonesome, you can actually do your whole back because your shoulders are flexible and your elbows are flexible and your biceps and triceps are long enough to be moved around so you can get your whole back and you don't burn. If you didn't want to get flexible before, hopefully now you do. Grocery stores are made for short people. My head literally touches the sign. There's two downfalls for me right now of going to the beach. The first one being, I have to walk there. That's fine, and get an exercise. That's the problem. I have spent a whole day on the beach. I'm lazy, I've been cooking in the sun. I don't want to do exercise now because, you know, if you lie in the sun, you get lazy. It's fine, it's not that big a deal. It takes me like 1 second, maybe a shower, and I'm on the way home. Not that big a deal, but it's still a bit of an ugh. The biggest problem. I went to the beach, right? I went to cool off after a hot day. I walked there, it's hot. I swam, I'm on the way home. I'm hot again when I get home. I'm not cold, which is why I went to the beach, to cool off. Huh. And I know I can just take a shower, but that defeats the point. Future partners, listen up. If you aren't on the, I'm at a rock pool. If you aren't this husband, how he is reacting right now, then I don't want it. He fully brought a camera to take pictures of his wife in the ocean. He was sitting here next to me in those chairs, and he's now all the way over there just because the angle was right for his picture. He's taking pictures of his wife in the ocean. He brought a whole camera. If I don't have that, I don't want it.
The duck is now of me. And
you must stop us.
Okay. Neil, I go like a
now.
Oh, fuck.
It's crazy.
How many stacks do we have now?
31.
And how many should we have?
34. We're trying to get to 34.
Before you feel it with jelly cards. Fun. You feel
the riot rose. Oh, so good. It's so easy.
Rough stuff, baby.
It's theater.
What the fuck?
Верно, твоя хуйня.
Okay, I'm gonna put it on. Oh, yeah. Wait,
wait. Okay, bubbles. Water. Fart. A lot of days later. This is editing me. Yes, a lot has changed. Basically, it can be summarized with one thing. Oh, I don't even have anything to show you. Oh, I do. Moving again, and a lot of other things happened. But yes. Anyways, I'm not gonna give a sub story. I'm just gonna end this off with a cute little outro, and we'll enjoy the holiday for what it was. It's me, Arwen, and my dog isn't here, he's downstairs. And I hope you enjoyed the video. Please like if you did, subscribe because I'm a YouTuber. Am I even that anymore? And I have to ask, turn on notifications even though they don't work. I love you so much, stay safe.